10. Today we are going to start with the revision of the rules of narration. Okay, so narration, as you know, that what is narration? It is also called as direct and indirect speech. Okay, narration, it is also called as direct and indirect speech. Suppose if I speak, he said, what are you doing? Okay, so in case of narration, there are two main parts. One is the reporting speech, reported speech, and another is reporting verb. This is reported speech, and this is reporting verb. So what are these actually? So the actual words, when the actual words of the speaker, they are spoken in the same manner. Suppose he said, what are you doing? So these are the actual words of the speaker without making any change. This is called as direct speech. But when someone else, he reports the words of the speaker, then there are certain changes in the pronouns. That is called as indirect speech. Okay. So the actual words of the speaker, which are spoken by the speaker, this is called as reported speech. And the words which introduce this, okay? So in case of reported speech, before there are inverted commas, and at the end also there are inverted commas, right? And, yes, please, you go from that side. And the words which introduce this reported speech, these are called as reporting verb. What are these called as? Reporting verb, okay? So you remember the SON rule, sun rule, how the pronouns they are changed. First person according to subject, second person according to object, and third person, no change. Okay, and the third person, there will be no change, right? Okay, so next, afterwards, we are having certain rules of narration for the tenses. How the tenses they are changed. But before coming to the tenses, if I speak for very simple ones, okay, that you start in your class 6, okay, whenever the reporting verb is in simple present or in simple future, then tense of reported speech do not change. It means if there is he will say or he says. So here in this case, what is there that the reporting verb is in simple present or in simple future tense? Will say and says is, what is this? Simple future tense and simple present tense. Then the tense of the reported speech, it does not change. For example, he will say, I'm going to a picnic. He will say that he is going to a picnic. No change. Okay. He says, I'm feeling greatly honored. He says that he's feeling greatly honored, right? Okay. So in this manner, whenever there is simple future tense or simple present tense, then the tense of the reporting speech, it does not change. Remember this. So next rule is whenever there is universal truth or habit, then also, or any scientific fact, right? Then also, there will be no change in the tense of reported speech. For example, he said, morning walk or honesty is the best policy. This you will understand easily. He said, said honesty is the best policy. Now see here in this case, because this is universal truth, idiom proverb saying also, or if I say, he said 2 and 2 makes 4. Is it right? It's true. So there won't be any change. So how it will be changed into indirect? He said that 2 and 2 makes 4. Right? Then afterwards, okay, when there is habit, for example, habit, which is the thing you daily do, okay, I wake up early in the morning daily, okay, he said that he wakes up early in the morning daily. Then when there is any scientific fact, for example, when you heat water, it boils. He said, when you heat water, it boils. He said that when we boil water, when we heat water, it boils. It means there will be only change of pronouns. Okay? Right? For example, water freezes at 0 degrees centigrade. He said, water freezes at 0 degrees centigrade. So how it will be changed? He said that water freezes at 0 degrees centigrade. That you are talking about imperative ones. Only imperative ones, they are changed in this manner, not these. Okay, these are first of all the foundation ones. Okay, from there we are proceeding further. Right? So next, afterwards, we are having when there is, yes, when there is any historical fact also. When there is any historical fact given. Then also there is no rule in the change of tense. For example, they said, the Second World War was held in 1939. Am I right? I'm not sure. Okay, right? They said that the Second World War was held in 1939. Whenever there is historical fact. Okay? Then also, what is there? There is no change in the tense, only the change of pronouns are there. So for rest, now coming up to the main part, how the tenses are changed. Okay? So first of all, we have present tense. Now in case of present tense, what we have present tense? Simple present tense will change into simple past tense. Simple present tense will change into simple past tense. I'm writing here only the rules. Now afterwards, we are going to take the examples. Okay. Present continuous will change into past continuous. Present perfect will change into past perfect. Present perfect continuous, it will change into past perfect continuous tense. Okay. Present perfect will change into past perfect continuous tense. Okay. So these are the rules for present tense. Now let me speak some of the examples of these. For example, my father said to me, you have not lent him 5,000 rupees. My father said to me, you know that said to will change into told. Okay? Said to will change into told. For example, I'm writing. So how it will be changed? My father told me that in place of these inverted commas, what we replace? We replace it with that. That I had not lent him 5,000 rupees. Okay. So in this manner they are changed. Let me ask you some more examples. Suppose if I say, for simple past tense, for example, he said, I write a letter. I wrote a letter. He wrote a letter. He wrote a letter. For present continuous, if I speak, she said, she's going for a picnic. She said she's going for a picnic. How it will be changed? She said that he was going for a picnic. Right. She said that she was going for a picnic. Okay. Suppose he said, Asha washes the clothes. Yes, now speak. He said, Asha washes the clothes. The simple present tense, now change it. He said that Asha washed the clothes. The teacher said the sun rises in the east. There won't be any change. Why there won't be any change? Because it is universal truth. Right. Next. He said, I rise at 5 a.m. daily. He said that I rise up at 5 a.m. daily. How it will be changed? He said that he rises at 5 a.m. daily. There won't be any change. Why there won't be any change? Because this is habit. Okay, because this is habit. Nouns will change. Nouns will change only. Next, for example, he said to me, my sister is reading a novel. He said to me, my sister is reading a novel. See, he's reading a novel, present continuous to change into past continuous. Now speak. He said that my sister, mine will change into my sister. His sister was reading a novel, right? Now present perfect will change into past perfect. For example, he said to me, I have washed my clothes. He told me that he had washed his clothes. That's simply right. Okay, so my father said, honesty is the best policy. My father said that honesty is the best policy. No change. Now, you said he is a very good athlete. You said he is a very good athlete. You said that he was a very good athlete. Okay, because why he says it is because of reason. That it is in simple present. Simple present will change into simple past. I said, I have finished my work. I said, I have finished my work. Yes, change now. I said that I have finished my work. Next is, he said, face is the index of mind. He said, face is the index of mind. He said that face is the index of mind. Right? There won't be any change because it is truth. Okay. The teacher said the earth rotates round its axis. The teacher said that the earth rotates round its axis. Again, it is universal truth. Okay. So he said India became free on 15 August 1947. He said that India became free on 15 August 1947. Okay. So after that, there won't be any change. Okay. Because it is historical fact. Close your bag and sit properly, please. Next, afterwards, she said, I'm a top class singer. She said that she, okay, why? Because it is simple present tense, and simple present tense will change into simple past tense. Right. We said he's writing a poem. 1 minute. But the last one was, she said, I'm a top class singer. She said that she was a top class singer. Okay. Simple present will change into simple past tense. No, it is her statement. I'm a top class singer. So how can we say that it is true? It may be her judgment only. Okay. So what is truth? Which is universal statement. It's not a universal statement. So next is, we said he's writing a poem. He said that he was writing a poem. Okay. So now you have got to know about the rules of present tense. Next, I am going to start with the rules of past tense. Now coming up to past tense. Now in case of past tense, simple past tense will change into past perfect. Past perfect continuous and past perfect, no change. I need to refresh you because I think that you have forgotten the rules, right? Past perfect, no change. So one of the simplest way I used to tell the students to remember is, we have subtypes of past tense: simple past, past continuous, past perfect, and past perfect continuous. So change 1 into 3 and 2 into 4. 1 is to 3, that is simple past. 1, 3 is past perfect. 2 is past continuous, and 4 is past perfect continuous. And 3rd, no change. It's as simple as that. Okay? Right? So, let me ask you some more examples. He said to me, I did not go to Delhi. He said to me, I did not go to Delhi. He said to me, I did not go to Delhi. Because it is already given, he did not go to Delhi. It is simple past, change into past perfect. Past perfect, had and 3rd form, now use. He told me that he had not gone to Delhi. Okay. Next, afterwards, I said to him, she was singing a song. I said to him, she was singing a song. I told him that she had been singing a song. Right. Next. You know, in case of future, will and shall is there, and will and shall is changing into would. Okay, many people, they say will change into would, shall into should. No, but if you will change shall into should, it will change into obligation. The sense of the tense will change. So both will be changed into would in order to denote future. Right? They will both denote future. For example, Mohan said to me, I'll do my work. Mohan said to me, I will do my work. Mohan told me that he would do his work. Next, he said to me, she will be singing a song. She would be singing a song, right? I said to her, I shall have written a letter. I told her that I would. This is what I want to point here. That whenever shall is there, it will also be changed into would. Okay? Otherwise, it will change into obligation should. You know why where should is used? It is mainly for obligation. Whenever there is necessity, advice. Okay? Then afterwards, the sense of the tense will change and we are not supposed to change that. So clear, some more examples I'm going to ask you now. You said they were solving sums of arithmetic. Yes. You said they were solving sums of arithmetic. Speak out the answer. You said that they were will change into? They had been solving sums of arithmetic, right? Next, you said they have won the match. You said they have won the match. That they had won the match, right? The student said, now listen this carefully. The student said, Shyam did not leave the school without permission. You said that Shyam did not leave the school without permission. Had not left the school because it will change into perfect. Past perfect tense, right? Okay. So some other changes are also there that you will remember. So today will change into? Today will change into? That day. I think some conversation going on between you all. Concentrate here, please. So today will change into? That day. Okay. Tomorrow? Tomorrow? Okay. Yesterday? Yesterday? The previous day. Okay. Last night? The previous night. Next week? Okay. Tonight? Tonight, that night. Okay, yes. Next is this, these, those, here, there, now, then. Okay, and this also you remember that may will change into might, can into could, shall into should. Okay, so. These are the simple changes. Now, let me ask you some more examples. She said to me, I shall play now. She said to me, I shall play now. She told me that I told shall will also change into would. That she would play now will change into then. She will play then. He said, I'm not going to school. He said that he was not going to school. Simple present will change into, present continuous will change into past continuous tense, right? Next is, Ravi said to his friend, you have become lazy. Ravi said to his friend, you have become lazy. Ravi told his friend that he had become lazy, right? They said, we came home last night. They said, we came home last night. They said that we came home last night. That they that they we came. Yes, we had come. It will change. Simple past will change into past perfect. We had come late the previous night. Ramesh said to me, I saw Mohan yesterday. Yes, right. Speak again. Ramesh told me that I saw Mohan yesterday. I saw. It is I saw in simple past tense. He. Simple past seen into past perfect. He had seen Mohan the previous day. Next. He said, my sister's marriage will come off next month. He said, my sister's marriage will come off next week. He said that his sister's marriage will come, would come off the following week. Right. You said to me, my brother died all of a sudden. You said to me, my brother died all of a sudden. You told me that your brother died will change into, yes, had died, third form, had died all of a sudden. Right. You said to them, you may go there at any time you like. You said to them will change into, you told them. You may go there at any time you like. They might go there at any time they like will change into liked. Into like. Next. They said, it has been raining since morning. They said that it had been raining since morning. Okay. My father said to me, you will not go to the pictures again. My father said to me, you will not go to the pictures again. That I would not go to the pictures again. Now I said to my father, or I said, father, I shall not go to the pictures again. I told my father that I said to my father, I told my father, I shall not go to the pictures again. That I would not go to the pictures again. It means what I want to here point out is that with these examples, that shall will also change into would. Okay. So keep this thing in your mind. You said to me, you have not lent me 5,000 rupees. You told me that you have not will change into had not. You had not lent me 5,000 rupees. Okay. So with these, I hope that your narration is clear. In the next week, we will start with the other types, that is interrogative ones, how they will be changed. Then we have imperative ones, exclamatory ones. Okay, we will do the examples of these. These are the simple rules that we were doing in your all the classes. Interrogative, imperative, you have also done earlier. Okay, so this will also be done. And class 10, again, I'm telling you that I'm going to send you ASL activity. Okay, that is for the only listening activity in that. And for that, the class students, you can attempt it here. I'll play a sound. Okay, for the others, I'll play a sound in the class and Google form will be sent to you. In the class only, you will attempt the Google form and send it to me back. Okay, so in this manner, it will be helped. So that's all for today. Right? Next week, it will be held next week. And start sending your notebooks to me for checking. Huh? let me see aaj pakka yours pakka I'll see so if you have any doubt online students you can ask me now